making it fits just as never. Sound-wise, everything. Hope you're all having a great night, enjoying your food and drinks. Thanks for being here.
Yeah. much.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, everybody?
Yeah.
Never heard of it.
Cheers, everybody.
Thank you.
sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the time roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Thank you so very much.
Yes,
thank you. What's up, Peter? How are you, man? Good to see you, man.
I'm ready.
Yeah. You ready? We got Mr. Kicker for Junior on bass here, Mr. Jim Yeager on drums. My name is Sammy Blanchett. It's a pleasure to see everybody here. Thank you all for being out here. Happy Memorial Day weekend. Take care of your servers and your bartenders working very hard. It's good to see so many people out and about this fine holiday weekend despite the weather. We're here until 10 o'clock tonight. Thank you all for being here.
Mr. King Arthur Jr. lost all the suspicion. Leave the next mission. Gotta find out what's on the mind. Yeah. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out. After midnight, we're gonna let it all hang out.
Sound tech is here. What? Oh, okay. So you're paying more attention to that. Yes. Yeah. I don't have the LED lights yet. I'm sorry, Stu. I'm sorry. Neal, you got this. Yes. What did I miss?
Don't worry about it.
No, I think I know what you're talking about.
Okay, thanks.
That guy? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. So I know you've seen him.
Oh, yeah, sure. Hi, Brian Joy. We'll see you right
here. Let me deflower
here. All right. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan around there. Hope you're all doing good out there once again. Happy Memorial Day weekends. Give it up for Neal's Restaurant and Bar, the hardworking staff. Take care of your servers and your bartenders, working very hard.
Oh, yeah.
The
Mauricio.
Oh, yes.
Hey, buddy. Hey. That a boy. Yes.
Thank you, guys. Very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that's true. Maybe I do it. Keep using it.
Jimmy and a crowd of high class people. Get you out of the mood.
To Tyler. Yes.
Very well, man. Very well.
What's that? Drinking wise?
Yeah, yeah.
So, I don't like any penalties.
I will ask the guys, and I'll get back to you. You know, you know, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can we do, can we do Let It Be the one
where, like, not necessarily like the same, like, we've seen,
just play it. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, just play it. Yeah, exactly. Okay, cool.
Yeah, just play that.
Yeah, cool, cool story. Just play
we'll
that
follow you. Like. Yeah.
Alright.
Remember, hey, the whole summer, tighten up. Sex One is by a great band from many, many years ago. It's a song by the Beatles. Mr. Neal Barrett, the fine owner of this restaurant here, loves this song. He loves the Beatles. And his family loves the Beatles as well. Who is his mother, Carolyn, his aunt, Janet, all of his brothers, Liz, Tim, everybody here loves the Beatles. I'm sure you guys all love the Beatles as well, too. So, we're in the middle of our set, and I was requested to play this song for them. This is in dedication to the lovely restaurant here at Neal's Restaurant and Bar in Proctorsville, BT. And especially to Neal's family, Carolyn and Janet, for helping out. This past year, the past 15 months, over-delivering 9,000 plus meals for Feed a Friend and Everybody Eats in Vermont. Here in Vermont. Wow. I think that's all I had to say, but you guys got the point across right there. So, kudos to the community here. Thank you guys for helping out, keeping everybody around here relevant. And thank you guys very much for helping out Neal. Getting through this and everything. And, my God, it's good to see so many people out here again. It's good to see so many people out again here. I know it's Memorial Day weekend, but it feels like it's been forever since we've been able to party and have a great time here, so. Let's have a great time.
I find myself in times of trouble, but the man who comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. In my hour of darkness, she was standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. sun that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. Wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom.
I feel sloppy as fuck,
but hopefully you guys are good, so, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, jeez.
Let's do, Strange Times, by
Strange Times is just
E minor, yeah.
That's not the one that goes
before
the, that's my
garlic,
right?
Huh?
Beer for Artie, too. Beer for Artie.
Oh, he's gonna yell at me now. You got me in trouble. That's my straight ahead.
E minor blues is straight ahead.
That's my darling, the other one.
Yeah, the other one is my darling, yeah. Straight ahead. Yeah, we'll do that one second set.
Straight ahead.
I'll tell you about the chord changes, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. All right.
Yeah, I know, right? Once again, take care of your servers and bartenders working very hard for you all here. Yes.
Thank you.
Mr. King Arthur Jr. on his bass guitar. Strange Times, right?
This man wrote that song.
Not necessarily that version. Not necessarily.
I don't know if you heard me. This man wrote that song.
Oh my God!
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, Artie and Jim, how you guys feeling? How about the Whatnots here, everybody? We are the Whatnots. Thank y'all. That's a term that originated from the fine owner of this restaurant, Mr. Neal Baron. And yes, we had our first ever show New Year's Eve last year when everything was still going on. And we were contemplating names of the band. And we actually, at the time, had a different band name in every single show that we had going on. And then Neal finally said, the Whatnots, because, you know, everybody just says, yeah, you know, this, that, stuff, product, things, Whatnots. And then Whatnots was the thing that we came up with. I don't know. Regular, everyday, adulthood conversations. So. Cool story, bro, right? Yeah, cool story, bro. All right, we got a couple more for you guys, and then we're going to take a very, very short break. Plenty more music to come, second set. We're here until 10 o'clock. Much love to you guys. Thank you all very much for being out here and supporting live music and seeing live music again. Yes.
Thank you guys. Happy Memorial Day. Thank you for being here.
Alright. You got the chord changes?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
So this is one back to the bridge, right? After solo. After solo, back to the bridge, correct?
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
Something.
You got the chord changes? Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
pull them off the floor. Be more proud of that than the chicks of us. Drop the pieces for me. He's a man, man, be more proud. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than a whole big dog. Even than a junkyard dog.
I like to buy a vowel. B.
If anyone wants to
I only play
thank you.
Right there.
Yeah, buddy.
I could have sworn I didn't be you.
So, buddy, get it!
How's everything?
Good.